Oh my goodness, I can barely even get this box into frame. I guess that's that's gonna have to do. What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? More Hot Wheels Monster Trucks madness on the channel today. We are checking out the Wrecking Raceway, and this looks pretty straightforward. It looks like up here, it looks like two trucks enter and one truck leaves with the golden cup. Is that the Holy Grail? I don't know. Looks like you also get this guy right here, and he's actually called Announcer Guy. They actually call him Announcer Guy right here. Check out the trucks that you get here. You get a Bigfoot 4x4x4. I believe that's what it's called. Unfortunately, I already have that truck. Well, I guess it's not really unfortunate. I'll put the double in a geocache at some point. And you also get the Gunkster, which I do not have. You also get Announcer Guy right there. Check out the artwork on the box right here. Bigfoot 4x4x4 and Gunkster. Let's flip it over and see what we've got on the back. It said on the package that this whole thing is over a meter long, so there's no way I'm going to be able to show it all here. We'll go outside later. But this gives you the overall gist of what we've got here. Looks like, yeah, it's a two-lane raceway, which kind of narrows down into a single lane. Looks like there's a jump here or something. Looks like we got crocodiles. We got paddles that can push you off the track. Looks like the starting blocks right there. And yeah, basically a race all the way to the cup down here. All right, let's rip into this. Okay, here we go, live TV, here we go. No turning back now. I want to actually do a decent job of opening this, and I actually did. Look at all of this. Okay, let's take this piece and look real quick. Ooh, look at this. Okay, let's look on the bottom here. Looks like we've got some sort of side-to-side action type thing happening. Looks like the car is kind of... Okay. We got a tire and a muffler here. All right, various other pieces. Ooh, check that out. There's the golden chalice. I guess that's what we're all looking for. All kinds of other stuff. Let's just get this out of here. Are there instructions in here? Oh yeah, there they are. Looks like the stickers are already put on. I wonder why the stickers are put on some of the sets and other sets they're not. It's something that preoccupies my thoughts. There's a lot of stuff here. Okay, here's the insert. Okay, I spoke too soon. Looks like there's a lot of stickers here. I spoke too soon once again. Okay, there's a lot of instructions here too. Oh boy. All right, let's get the trucks out of here. I'm gonna pull this tab right here, get that out of there. That one out of here as well. Looks like we should be able to open it up sort of like this. Here's Announcer Guy. Let's get him out of there. There he is. There's Announcer Guy. Let's grab the Bigfoot out of here. Bands off the axles if you can. Why isn't this coming off? All right, hang on. Ow! All right, there we go. After struggling with those elastics or whatever they are, there is the Bigfoot 4x4x4. And like I had said, I already have one of these, so I'll put one of these in a geocache at some point. I think out of all the Bigfoot trucks, I think this one is my favorite just because there's so much going on it. Lots of decals. You got the Midwest Madness body, orange roll cage, chromed out chassis. It's a very, very good looking truck. Now let's check out the Gunkster. Let's get this out of here. Let's get this box out of here too. Oh, there was more stuff in the box. Well, good thing I noticed that. See if I can do a better job with this elastic. There we go. All right, and here we got the Gunkster sporting the Podium Crasher body with a lime green, almost toxic green roll cage with a chrome chassis. Very, very cool. We got the gunk on the wheels. I don't have this particular Gunkster, but I do have the glow-in-the-dark Gunkster. So maybe, I don't know, maybe we'll do like a Bigfoot versus Gunkster thing after. Okay, there's actually a lot of stickers to apply here, according to these instructions. 16 different stickers. All right, I might have to fast forward a little bit of this. All right, let's put that one right on there. Look at that. Everyone says Gunkster. I'm not really uber worried about getting these stickers on perfectly, but I do want to do, you know, somewhat of a decent job. All right, there we go there. And some of these stickers are really long. Yeah, that one didn't really go on that great.
Yeah, this is really hard to line up properly. Okay, did I get it okay? I think I got it. Oh man, that is so bad. Oh no.
I'm gonna hang my head in shame on that one. Check it out. There's a sticker on the golden chalice. That's pretty cool right there. That, you know what? That one's not very good either. Oh my. Normally, I'm a pretty good sticker applier, but I think it's a stress of the camera, or at least that's what I'm gonna go with. Okay, check that out. We got this gate here that's gonna be busted wide open. We got two finishing flags there with a checker pattern on it that need stickers on both sides. All right, there we go. We got dueling checkered flags. Not sure where they go yet. We're gonna find that out when we actually start putting all of this together. Now we gotta put all these gold coin stickers all the way around. That's where the gold is gonna be. Okay, there we go. There's all the stickers applied right there. Oh my goodness. How come this one sticker was already applied? Like, I couldn't have just put this one on as well? Or they couldn't have put everything on for me? Oh well. Okay, let's start assembling this. Apparently, I need this piece right here, this one, and the chalice. Or the cup, I guess it is. I'm just calling it a chalice. Put that right on top here, and apparently there's supposed to be a click. Let's see here. Okay, come on. Ow! I pinched my finger! Hey, that worked. Check that. Oh, okay, okay. Bam! Ow, yeah, I actually pinched my finger pretty good there. And then we got these clam-type pieces. I guess it kind of looks like a skull-type thing. They're gonna go, oh, yeah. Check it out. There's actually like a dinosaur's fossil or skeleton on the inside. That's pretty cool. I wonder what the other one has. That's gonna click on the side here. There we go. Yeah, what does this other one have here? It's got a few bones and some tools. That's kind of neat. Okay, so this closes. Oh, no. Okay, I see. Push this down. Then this closes. And then when this is hit, bam! Okay. Apparently, I gotta start something else now. So now we're gonna take this piece here that has this thing that I guess is probably gonna be... I don't even know. I'm not too sure. Anyway, we're gonna put the flags in the sides here like this. Check out this. Oh, yeah, there we go. We got a little click action. And then this is gonna join up here. There we go. Set that down there. Yeah, just looking at this, there is no way. This thing's over a meter long. Okay, so can I set this down? Okay. And then apparently the announcer guy sits right there. I don't think that's a great place to stand. Okay, we gotta move on to another part here. I'm gonna take this crocodile pit thing here, and we're gonna put that in kind of like that. Okay, let's try that again. Why is this not going in? Oh, man. Okay, there we go. Okay, I don't know. It just happens. I don't get it. And then we take the gate right here. Let's check that out. Put that into these little holes in the side. It's here. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh, that's why they're side specific. Oh my goodness. Yeah, they're definitely side specific. There we go. Okay, now we got a working gate. Oh wow, that just popped open. I don't understand how this even works. All right, we got a gate here. There's some sort of mechanism down here that needs to be set, or maybe, oh, I don't know. Maybe they run over this and it randomly pops one open. Check it out. There's like fish and sharks and whatnot floating in the river there, or whatever this is supposed to be. I guess it's a river. Okay, this here apparently hooks up to this piece over here like this. Goes in right here. Okay, it's already clicking together. There we go. Yeah, there. Oh my gosh, I can't even begin to put this all in frame. I'm sorry, everybody. We're gonna have to go outside later. All right, let me move this out of the way, and we'll start on this piece right here. Apparently, we start by taking this piece right here. There's also, I think these are instructions. Is that the right way up? No, this way. I think this is instructions on how to store this particular set. I'm not really too sure. We'll have to investigate that later, maybe. This goes in like this. It's supposed to clip in there, maybe. Should click. There we go. I don't know. Like, it just happens. I'm pushing. Then all of a sudden, it just clicks. I don't get it. Then we take this giant monster truck sign, bugger it in right here. Go in like that. Sort of like that. I'm trying to show everybody. Here, it's difficult, people. It really is. Now there's a big steel frame right here. This goes in underneath right here. Let's see if I can do this here. Come on, there we go. One side's in. Come on, there we go. Okay, so it's gonna sit like way up like that. And then this right here, how am I gonna even do this? Okay, I'm gonna have to angle this in like this. Okay, you see those holes at the end there? They're gonna meet up kind of like, oh my goodness. Okay, whoa, one side's already clicked in. All right, there, the other side's in. I'm gonna have to put this I can't even fit it in here at all.
Okay, can I at least get it sat down?
All right, you know what? Let's go outside. Let's go outside.
All right, everybody. We are outside at the Reckon Raceway. Check this out. We got Bigfoot there on the left. We got Gungster on the right ready to race down here. We got these cars here. That's going to be problematic. You got to bust through this gate right here. They're going to go over this little tab here, and the gators are going to pop up like that. If the trucks survive here, they're going to roll down here over the bridge into this very ominous looking skull thing. Hit that spot right there, and check this out. They're going to claim the trophy just like that. I think we should get to racing immediately. Whose team are you on? Team Gungster or Team Bigfoot? Let's get to racing.
Here we go, Gungster versus Bigfoot. Let's try that again. Oh, Gungster gets taken out by the crocodiles. Gungster's not having a lot of luck here. Oh, finally, Gungster won.
Let's go Torque Terror versus Chassis Snapper.
Uh-oh.
Let's go Mecha Orca versus Michelangelo of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Let's get the glow-in-the-dark Gungster in here. And while we're at it, let's bring in another Bigfoot.
Alright, everybody, I think we all get the gist of this set.
Alright, final thoughts on the playset. It is absolutely fantastic. It is my favorite playset so far. Out of all the playsets that I've reviewed or overviewed, whatever you want to call it on the channel, this one is by far my favorite. And it's my favorite because it's an actual race between two trucks. You know, it's not a launcher-based thing. It's actually a head-to-head race between two trucks. Two trucks enter, one truck leaves at the end. And this is also a pretty cool feature of this set as well. Reconfigure the entire set just like this. So it has a carry handle right there. It all clips into the back. There's little clips for your trucks. You see that hole right there in the bottom of the truck. It clips in right there at that spot right there. Just kind of line it up and push it on. If I can do this with one hand. Oh, I think it is on there. Yeah, there you go. There's the Bigfoot there. The Gungster there, and you can pick this up and you can carry it around. The instructions on how to do this are on the underside of the launch ramp. It's pretty straightforward. That's really, really cool. The alligators there, or crocodiles or whatever, they seem to be completely random. Sometimes you get the trucks bogged up down there. Sometimes they run into each other. If you're into Hot Wheels monster trucks, definitely pick up this set. It's my favorite, like I said. This is my favorite one right here. I'm actually going to keep this one. And just for reference, everyone, it is the Reckon Raceway playset. Pick it up, people. Definitely pick it up. It's a lot of fun. That's the entire video. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed making it. Don't forget to leave me a like, subscribe if you're not subscribed already. If the subscribe button down there is red, it means that you are not subscribed. Please subscribe today. Turn on the notification bell. Share this video out with everyone that you know, even people that you don't know. And please leave a comment down below. Hot Wheels Monster Trucks, Reckon Raceway. You need it. Cut the camera. I'm done. See ya!